Hello everyone. So today video is I decided made different completely different because on YouTube is channel a German lady main called main Selig Kaiten. So 2 weeks ago this lady made a cube decoration, and this is really fun decoration, so I decided made some use this idea and made some decoration to myself and of course to my friends on my town. So on this video I will show with you how I made this decoration, and of course on description box you will saw a link to that lady channel, and may watch how she made. And about this cube, she have two last video. So the first video that lady showed how made this cube, and the last video this lady decorate this cube. I mean the second video. So I will make on this time only one video because I will make one cube to myself, and I will show you on this time. So this is, by the way, really great idea to recycle postcard, Christmas postcard, and made like a decoration on the side on cube. So I used a card what sent me sometimes ago René, and buy some small card on some of my local store Christmas card, and I used snowflakes stickers what received on the last happy mail from Mona. So one side, this is the face, it will stay here, and I don't decorate this part because I don't know how decorate, but I think on this cube what I will make today I will decorate it. So here just a card from René, stickers, snowflakes, and this card, from small card, just fussy card, this to Santa with present. Here bingo card, and I glue a postcard from bingo card and made once again just collage. You will saw here once again another collage, and here another collage. This fit I will found sometimes ago plastic snacks, so this is part from the snacks, and here and here I will glue another paper blue, and just like a frost some fabric so it's shine. So I will start it made another cube. So I will found sometimes ago children cardboard book called On Road, and it's something about different car. So I will use this book plus this from another children book this cardstock. So I just this time I just removed this pages. And that lady, as I remember, made cube to some different size. So 7 by 7 centimeters, the small cube, and biggest, as I remember, 12 by 12. So this my cube I decided made 10 by 10, and this cube what I will make now is also 10 by 10, so I made 10 by 10 cubes marks measurement what I will need. Here and here, and to of course it's logical to create one cubes you will need 6 pieces. So I marks only this. And just after cut from another page, just like so. One. And who watch my video, remember that I will create another cube decoration sometimes ago, and once of my cubes I will send to Josie Gito, and why I say once, because it was 3 different size cube, and it's I will make this cube to display inches, 3 by 3, 2 by 2, and inch. So I will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So I just now glue 2 together. And of course I will use hot glue. Once again, stay. Okay. Other side. So now here. Okay. And this side. Oh no, I will have six. It's okay. And by the way, I will think about this form decoration. So it's also great to create decoration not only Christmas, because it's actually universal form, and it's great to create decoration also on Valentine's days, on some springtime, on Easter, on Thanksgiving day. So it's really great idea. The first I will glue this two side. And this two sides. This one and this one. So I will just a little bit cut here. Okay. So glue this to side. You don't see glue this side. And this side. So on this way I will have cube. Now what I will do, I want just a minute. Okay. So now I must mask this corner, so I will use old book tour. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10 page, and just on ice tour in half this page. not measurement. I grab two page. Another two page. Okay, and the last three page. So now I will glue this my page on the corner. So I used what I will use. Glue stick, okay. I used glue stick. Just and put text here like so. And like so. And to my scissors cut, not need part of this. And if book page don't glue on the base, I just watch and glue it again. Okay, next. It important that the corner you saw only book page. So it's also a great recycle this cardboard book, by the way. Okay. So I forgot to tell that my cube I will make from small children book cover. Small size, 15 to 15 centimeters. So I will use this cover because first time I wanted made journal from it, but it's really small size. I don't wanted made the journal because it's not great. On result was not great journal, so I decided use this book and made my cube. this. And by the way, I will use book old book page, but if you want, you also will use music paper, by the way, and you will decorate from music paper this cube as all side on this cube, so it's also great idea. And by the way, this project is really great to make with children, if you want. So all side. Yes, all side. I will have all corner. I will glue from book page, and it's now ready. And I will have left 1, 2, 3. So you will need not 10 but 8 page to glue all corner. Okay, now I will receive this paper, and it's have Christmas color. Sorry, not received, but buy sometimes ago on my town, so it have on one side this line, Christmas color, and holy wishes, Christmas morning, believe, don't pick. So I use this paper to decorate all my site, and now I will measurement just because this is 10 by 10, so I must make much smaller paper. So okay, the first I will cut this line, and this is paper, by the way, Creative Imagination. Creative Imagination. And if you decided to create this coupe like Christmas decoration, it's not important what paper you will use, because I know that you will have so many Christmas papers, so you will use what you want. So now I will mark 8, only 8 centimeters. Because I will want that the edges, it was sewing. So just like so. Eight. Now, okay, not this line, ruler. Now, 8 here, 8 here, 8 here, and on this side, 8 here. I just okay, connect this. So I will have 3, and now just used one of the that my ready cubes side cut another four. And glue this onto my cube. Like so. Of course, this was possible to make much biggest side background paper, but I wanted this side. And here. Now I will glue some feet, and it's not actually important where you will glue feet, if you want, of course, because on this cube I will make feet, so I tell it's not important. And once again I will use this my another color, of course, for feet, so plastic snack. And I glue it on like so, on corner. One. Second. Set. And the last. And the last. So here on the top I will prepare previous Christmas tree. Just made a paper corner, put inside some newspaper, glue some cardstock, and I want that my Christmas tree was here. So of course I will use hot glue and put my Christmas tree here. And is my... Actually, I don't remember. I will saw again from this card where I put it. You must wait. Oh. Okay, actually I don't remember and I don't see, but I hope you will understand how made this cube, and of course I will decorate this Christmas tree, of course I will decorate this another side, so and how I decorate my I will show you on the next video, but like I tell, I hope you will like this idea and you will try make some of this cube, because this is, like I tell, this is great, really great idea to make some Christmas decoration, to make some another decoration on another day, so I hope you will try to make this. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who will comment this video, and I hope you will go to that German lady video and also will show. So thank you once again and to the next video. Bye.